scared because I'm a chicken. Just scared I was going to become a permanent loop in the box for life. I don't know who's in charge of this place, but it's not funny anymore. See, it was those gross whores who dragged me and Clay through the stocks. They dragged us through some underground tunnels. I have no idea where Clay ended up, but wherever he is, you can bet he's not happy. See, when whores were trying to put these bandages on me, I'm like kicking and screaming. I finally managed to pinch one of them. Sucker that's deflated like a helium balloon. Shoo! Of course, I don't see my useless sister. What'd you do? Did you? Save your breath, I know how she is. Hey, what do you think the deal is with that picture on the wall? Looks like some kind of ancient ceremony. Come on, we better go find poor Clay. You know how he gets.
What do you want to do? Die of old age in this place?
Thank you. Spring, shine, sunshine bright. Chemist shop books to study. Good, good. Must I spell it out? Think not. Go, make it glow. Got it?
It's only a wild hunch, but why don't you check out the cookbook?
look at that! It's just like the picture on the pyramid wall! Hey, wonder what this stuff's for.
It's about time you got here.
Lizzie? Is that you?
No, it's a big talking noodle. Of course it's me!
We said she was nothing but a slimy girl.
Can you please save the hilarious insults till later? I am not having a very good time here.
Well, what do you want us to do about it?
Look, all I know is Madison Storm used the junk in those bottles to turn me into... Well, whatever I am.
Okay, all right. So what we gotta use is the same stuff he did to undo what he did. You were always good in chemistry, why don't you try?
Just be really careful.
Uh-oh. What's going on? Where's my body? And why do I suddenly smell like Halloween?
Well, let me put it this way. You know how Dad likes to call you Pumpkin? Maybe we better try again.
Don't tell me I'm Clay.
Well, look on the bright side. For once, I can actually say my sister's my best friend.
Oh no! This is really getting hairy.
Unfortunately, so are you.
Is it true? Am I really me?
We did it! We actually did it!
I fixed Iron Armor!
I wouldn't go that far.
Okay, now that you're back to your old self, you gotta help me track down Clay. See, we got this ring, the Ring of Ra, from this freaky mummy in the Valley of the Lost Kings. Anyways, this ring has these powers. Or at least it did until we're black again. So if we can use this ring to find Clay, then maybe we can use it to track down Mom and Dad.
Mom and Dad?
And then, what are you talking about? They're here too, didn't you know? Or at least we think they are. See, Ahura handed me Dad's wallet, and we saw a bracelet in the pawn shop that looks exactly like Mom's.
But you haven't actually seen them, have you? Do you think they're in some kind of danger?
Probably, and it's all up to us. And I have a feeling we're running out of time.
Hey, what's that over there?
Come on. I bet we need to do what they're doing.
Did you know that as blind as a bat is no longer an accepted cliche? Yeah, the SPCBV, Society for Prevention of Cruelty to Bats and Vampires, prefers as sight impaired as a night flying mammal with four limbs modified to form wings. Oh, that's better. Hey, before departing our park, be sure to stop at our monster zoo, housing millions and billions of fantabulous exhibits, now housing the two-headed Moorestrich. I know you're going to want to check it out. Oh, wouldn't you just love to be me? Suffer!